Hey everybody, Setsuko here with Dirt. Say hello, Dirt.
How it goes?
We're here for some spontaneous League of Legends streaming. There's probably nobody watching this because it's completely out of the blue. But we are basically doing some testing so that we can make sure everything is good to go so we can stream League of Legends on Monday night for those watching now or later who aren't aware. Every Monday night at 7 Central, we do Monday Night League of Legends. Everybody is welcome to come out, regardless of skill or experience, and just have a good time. We've been really active lately, so we're looking forward to adding the addition of live streaming this coming Monday. So we are just going to hop in and play a couple of ARAMs. For those of you not familiar with League of Legends, you'll see what it is, but ARAM stands for All Random, All Mid. And we're just going to play a couple rounds of that. You're going to be seeing things from my perspective. I don't claim to be the greatest League of Legends player, but it should be entertaining. So Dirt's going to go ahead and get us started here.
All right, here we go.
$20 says we get Nash.
My money's on Teemo.
He's got some poke. What do you think?
His late game is pretty nice. I've never played him though.
Well, we're playing two games. I got two rolls. I guess I'll keep him. I'll just try to go with him. Wow, they have a mean lineup.
Yeah, they do.
I get the feeling we're gonna get outpoked.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
That one's magical, I think.
Sharpening my claws.
This is Felion!
A different view.
Minions have spawned. A summoner has disconnected.
We're off to a good start.
Yeah, lose the fiddles right away.
Consume and adapt.
A summoner has
the void. Hold it, partner.
And yes.
Yeah, just play it safe. He's definitely a mid to late gamer.
This world is delicious.
Alright, I'm six.
Let's get hit with that charm.
You'll never see me. Endless hunger.
Ah, missed him.
A different view.
Unstoppable.
Nice.
Death from afar. And skewer.
I need to die, though.
Yeah, me too, but... We're 4 and 5 years.
Sharpening my claws.
Get him, ye!
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
What?
An ally has been slain.
I should have towered over right there and died.
A different view. This world is delicious.
There we go. I'll blow everything and die. Like it.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
They'll never see me. Position for ambush.
Jeez.
No escape.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, that was a nice ult there.
An ally has been slain.
Strike like an iceberg.
Essence worthy prey.
I believe I missed my ult there.
Slain. Enemy killing spree.
Consume and adapt.
Lead the charge.
Position.
I feel like we'd probably be winning this if Fiddles was here.
Yeah.
No escape.
Completely forgot we even had four people.
They'll never see me.
Has been
Double kill. An ally has been slain. A different view. Sharpening my claws. Endless hunger. You will soar over them. And skewer. I sense worthy prey. They'll never see me.
An enemy has been slain.
If they sound the horn,
the Watchers have returned. If that happens, you must come at once. Bring an army. Bring 10 armies. Throw those damn Watchers back into the abyss.
Consume and adapt.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed.
Ah, that show hate me.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
If you see a little man,
Yeah, what sucks too is they have really good wave clear.
Oh, we have you for poke. That's like this, yeah, you for tower kills. That's about it.
Consume and adapt.
Grab that hill.
They'll never see me.
We almost had it.
Yeah.
Just with Fiddle, we would have had this game hands down.
Yeah, pretty much. He's a good chunk of our CC, too.
I actually like Varus, he's not too bad.
Guaranteed to help you kill things.
Defeat.
Ah, well, win some, lose some.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I did that bad with Kha'Zix. I didn't have a whole lot of good moments to play the assassin in there, though. Oh, you want to see if Renegade wants to play? I don't know if he's actually on. I could throw him an invite. Give him a couple seconds.
Yeah, I'll be right back too.
So, for those of you watching the stream who've never played League of Legends, once again, that was an ARAM match, all random, all mid. So, we were actually, everybody was playing a character that was chosen at random. You have the opportunity to roll on a champion, which will let you get a new random champion, you know, if by chance, like, you really don't want to play the one that you got. It's a very interesting, fast-paced setup to the game. We do a lot of that on Monday Night League of Legends, and the cool thing about ARAM is because your champion is given to you randomly from the pool of champions that you own, you know, there's a fair chance that you're going to get someone you don't play very much, or someone that you're not actually that good with, so, you know, it's a good place for new players to kind of jump in as well, because it kind of brings everyone down to a lower level of play than they would probably normally be at, where they would be able to choose a champion that they know that they're really good with.
All right, I'm back.
All right, cool. You can queue us up. I'm going to swap out my...
I'm just waiting for Cowboy. He stepped away for a second.
I'm going to swap out my mouse pad. My mouse is sliding all over the place that game.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Alright, hopefully that should help. Hey, Koompa's online, you can invite him.
He jumped in channel real quick here and left.
Oh, he just messaged me, so he asked if we have room.
Always.
Dude, I love the Mecha Kha'Zix skin. So good.
Yeah. Yeah, I got 7,500 IP, and I'm trying to figure out if I should get a champ now or wait for that Vel'Koz.
I played him on the PvE. He's pretty interesting. I played him last night.
I just hate burning 7,800 IP for new champs.
No. It's happened yesterday. It's not happening again.
Yeah, I'm not playing Gangplank either. Oh, please. So another one I don't know.
Oh man, we have... Oh, good.
Hey, that'll work.
I think I would have done better with more this time, but it still doesn't mean I would have done good.
Cowboy just messaged me, no! He loves Mordekaiser.
If I get more, he can have him all day, every day.
Give me a good mid laner.
You on Voli? Yes or no, tell me quick.
You want to carry us as a cat?
Nope. Cowboy wants to trade me Trin, I don't care. I'm probably going to roll. I don't really want to play him either.
Abumu? Oh, he's great.
I guess I haven't played him in a while. I do have a skin for him, so...
You're old plus mine, man. That's where it's at.
And I'm wondering if the music on this load screen is too loud for the stream. It's always loud as hell, I think it is. Not play.
Oh, I turn music off on here.
Yeah, I've got it turned off too, but for whatever reason, it always pops up on the champ selection screen.
That's weird. I don't have any music on there.
Yeah, I'll have to check my settings again. Look, I'm really going with the whole mummy theme.
Oh, 3 stuns. Awesome.
And an invincible Mundo with a Sona to heal him.
All I can hope is this is not the 1% of players who know how to play Sona.
I What do you mean, what's the key to playing Sona?
Well, I can't tell you on stream, because then everybody would learn. Hell, I was second in damage last time I played her. And I think I was first in kills, like 12 and 5. She just does so much damage. It's ridiculous.
Well, we got a cat and a Draven. And we got Volley to catch him. Or Volley to toss him back and Hecarim to catch him.
Yeah, with you three out front, I mean, we got a pretty good front line.
Does Cat just have that dagger throw for poke?
Katarina?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, her Q. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but it is poke, I guess.
Yeah, I played a Mumu when I first started playing back in Season 2 a few times. And that's about it.
I always start with a Chalice, just because it gives magic resist and the 1%. But,
I like starting with a Chalice and ARAM in general, anyway. Just to stay out, just to be able to spam.
Yeah.
That's normally on characters I can poke with.
I always max his E first.
So he's got the AoE, he's got the little bandage wrap. That pulls him to somebody, right?
Yes. You'll dive their team.
And what's his other move?
Q is your bandage toss. W is your
thing.
Yeah, it's a small ring around you that does percent of their health damage. E is your... You take reduced damage from melee hits, and every time you get hit, it reduces the cooldown. So you bandage toss it. You hit W, turn your AoE on, you bandage toss in, you hit E, and then you just start walking away. Unless you're trying to dive their back line or something, and then you'll walk towards them. But when you start getting to about 50% health, just walk away. Heal back up.
Salutations.
Mumu does a surprising amount of damage with hit and run.
Ooh, yes, that one.
Where are we going?
Have fun storming the bridge.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Might have to build me a Quicksilver Sash in this match.
Let's find some friends.
It's all clear.
Come play with me.
Minions have spawned.
Okay.
He wanted that kill.
Getting my buttons all confused. This is kind of weird to have a WB the constant thing.
Okay.
was watching Koopa joined us.
Let's find some friends.
Member. What did you say Max is what first? E?
E. Because Q's got a pretty long cooldown. Your W is toggleable. So when you go into battle, the only thing you do is just spam that E.
Come play with me. Let's find some friends.
Alright, I'm six.
Almost.
Okay.
Where's my ult, the CC? Okay. Oh, it's just suppress, basically.
Let's find some friends.
I just stood there and that window missed me with this cleaver.
Let's find some friends. Come play with me.
Alright, sorry about that headphone call.
Apparently we scared.
Let's find some friends.
Kill.
Ace.
nothing but the finest.
Alright, so...
Your team has destroyed a turret.
What do I build on him? Just got me at a Talisman of Ascension here. Sunfire?
Yeah. Finish your chalice first. That way you get the extra AP.
You appreciate detail.
What, you mean
and craftsmanship?
To get the Grail?
Yeah.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. An ally has been slain.
And then go for Super 13. Yeah, then Sunfire.
I'm gonna grab some merch shreds too.
Come play with me.
Hey, Mundo finally hit me.
Yeah.
Good job, dude.
Please.
I didn't even realize we had the first tower down.
You kill them, I'll keep digging.
Some friends.
Too easy.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Let's find some friends.
Don't do it. Oh, why didn't you grab the hill? Oh no, he's done for. He ain't running away from Mundo.
Okay.
Alt's up in 45.
Enemy triple kill. Aced.
want me to get Mundo or lock down their squishies?
Good day! I'll dig more of those.
Well, I mean, if you can get a team stun, that's, you know, ideal, but I couldn't get into the fight because Mundo.
Right, I tried to jump on it. I've got my ult up.
Let's find some friends. Come play with me.
An enemy has been slain.
Come play with me.
Double kill.
I'll take the towers.
Oh, we gotta wave. We'll be out. Oh, the Sona stun. Almost had him.
Destroyed. No, our turret.
That's right. They're all low where they should be.
Time.
Victory.
Yeah.
Looking forward to these videos. Everyone can critique me and tell me what a noob I am. You bought a potion on a moomoo. What are you doing? Someone else to mystically appear. Give us a full five.
Yep. Probably have to go after this one. Wife's on the way home with lunch. Then I'll be back.
User joined your channel.
Elgoos.
good. I almost thought I got a Draven again. I was almost really happy.
So I've never played this guy. The AD.
Yeah. Aatrox?
Yeah, he's like an AD tank. Basically, he uses health for his resource, and the more health, as he hurts himself, he stores it as a resource, and when you take damage that will kill you, he'll instead heal you for the amount that's in your...
Should I be cool?
What? Let's just... me and you will kung fu it up, and...
Yeah, screw it, I'll just go with this. I'll be right back.
It's an ARAM. Nobody really cares, right? I love Annie's hair in that splash.
You know, it's funny though. I sort of got the worst ADC for that last game. For ARAM.
I don't know. Draven's pretty good.
I love Draven, dude.
No, he's awesome as a champion, but for... it's hard to cash in on his passive because you can't directly recall and, buy.
Oh no, take your time. Welcome. I'm already dead.
I can't buy wards to safeguard too.
Guaranteed to help you kill things.
Bring me a real challenge.
Oh, they got Blitzcrank.
Worth dying for.
Yeah, they got a pretty mean team.
Minions have spawned.
My journey's only beginning.
Yeah, their CC is gonna suck.
You got it. My place is
we need to be careful early.
Who questions my ability?
Oh, at least we got Veigar. I'll probably avoid his circle the whole game, though, forgetting that he's on our team.
I do that too.
Never settle for seconds.
Well, apparently that blitz does not suck.
Every mistake is a lesson. Show me the path. Adapt to all situations.
Hmm.
journey's only beginning. Every mistake is a lesson.
I haven't gotten to do anything yet. I think I last hit a minion. Go me.
Show me the path. Situations. Bring me a real challenge.
Better duck.
You got it. My ability. My place is at the top.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Show me the path.
The place.
Questions my ability.
What if this was a regular thing? Thursday afternoon leave.
Is that all they've so got? Boring.
An ally has been slain.
My journey's only beginning.
So it's the second time you die.
Do they all have flash?
Yeah.
Darn it.
Every mistake is a lesson.
Bad person did that on.
Has been slain. You have been slain. An ally has been slain.
Never settle for second.
The enemy has been slain. Enemy rampage.
You got it.
Double kill.
What the hell?
Who knows?
Adapt to all situations.
I killed her, but it said freaking Aatrox killed her.
Yeah.
What?
Put me to the test.
My stats are all wrong.
Bring me a real challenge.
Okay, Trista's going AD.
Show me the path.
Heads up.
Adapt to all situations.
Take this.
My place is at the top.
I tried so hard.
Never settle for second.
You have been slain. Every mistake.
25 in my ult.
If I go in, I'm gonna need somebody really close to me so I can safeguard out.
My journey only begins. Never settle for second.
Killing spree. Shut down.
It's better them than somebody else.
Has destroyed a turret.
My place is at the top. My journey's only beginning.
I have 7 on mine.
You got it.
I'm coming in. Okay, apparently I can't fly to her.
Situations.
Shut down.
Who questions my ability?
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Just try to stop.
This game got really explosive really fast.
Adapt to all situations.
An enemy has been slain.
You got
has been slain.
We need to back up.
Yeah.
Never settle for seconds. Show me the path. My place is at the top.
We just gotta dive their back line. Yeah, I can't.
An enemy has been slain.
Prepare yourself for the greatest battle of your life.
Killing spree. Enemy killing spree.
I think you should go and Vagar do suicide to like a minion or something so he can get all of his health back.
Hopefully he won't be getting hit.
Yeah, that didn't go as well as it could have because I'm having issues getting to Timber and Tristana.
Yeah.
My place is at the top. Adapt to all situations. You got it.
Go it on your ult, Zuko. Go, go.
Damn. Ugh, I just got melted.
Two. That silence from Blitz
enemy
got me.
Double kill. Ace.
That might be GG.
Yeah, that's probably GG.
I should have re-rolled.
We got new news.
Show me the path.
Blitz is back solo. Hey, group up though.
So you're telling me there's a chance?
Legends only beginning.
Just a rough CC team.
Never settle for second.
Their Annie and Blitz are really good. Oh, it wasn't a good time.
My journey's
my
only beginning.
Up, so.
not who I wanted to hit.
It's gone.
Enemy penta kill.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Got the penta kill.
She wasn't touched the entire fight, and I couldn't get to her.
She does a stupid leap like every time.
Mm-hmm.
All situations.
Death to the watchers.
Alright, we got this. It's just
there is no. No. I was like, there is no next time.
You got it.
Jesus.
Who questions my ability?
Shut down. You have been slain. Enemy double kill.
Hold the line. Hold the line.
I'm up in five. Oh, the stun!
That is gay. Has been slain.
I am Gregor. Avarosa herself killed me. It was a great honor.
Two losses and a victory. The first loss we should have had. My first person, so I'm gonna count that as a win.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I think we're gonna call that it as far as streaming goes for today. For those of you watching, tune in later tonight. I think we might have some Rift streaming going on. Don't quote me on it. But I believe Thursday nights are gonna be Rift raiding. Also, catch us on Monday night for Monday Night League of Legends. You're welcome to join and be a part of the stream. Or if you just want to sit back and watch us blow people up and get blown up, you're welcome to do that as well. That is Monday night at 7 Central. And also, I, Setsuko, will be streaming some stuff during sort of lunchtime hours here in the near future. I'm going to be streaming some different stuff, not so much MMOs and things like that, but I'll be streaming things like Civilization 5 and just some interesting PC games. Maybe we'll get some Borderlands 2 going, who knows. But thanks for tuning in. Thanks, Dirt and Koopa, for joining me on the stream.
Anytime, it was fun.
Anytime.
And everybody have a good weekend.